What's the strongest earthquake you've ever seen? What's the deadliest? All these questions can be answered with these simple facts about one of the deadliest earthquakes on record. The deadliest earthquake in the United States and the second deadliest quake in the world is the Anchorage earthquake of 1964. As deadly as it sounds, it scored a 9.2 on the Richter scale. It lasted for nearly 4 minutes and was not only felt in Anchorage, but in different cities in Alaska, such as Kodiak and Portage, but in also different countries and states, such as British Columbia and Oregon, where areas there were permanently raised by up to 30 feet. California, Hawaii, Japan, Louisiana, where several fishing boats were sunk, and even far off Africa, where waters violently sloshed into wells. But the funny thing is, the epicenter was not in Anchorage, but 75 miles northwest. There are 143 deaths due to liquefaction, ground fissures, structure damage, and various tsunamis. As a megathrust, one that occurs at subduction zones, earthquake, the small town of Valdez suffered massive landslides, which resulted in nearly one-fourth of the deaths this quake caused. Anchorage itself sustained great damage. Just look at photos of the famous JCPenney building. It was damaged beyond repair and even collapsed on itself. Look at Anchorage's 4th Avenue. Half the street is ripped up and lower than the mainland. The damage is just astounding, and to make matters worse, the total cost of damages was $310 million. Or $2.25 billion in today's money. Now, the earthquake wasn't the only thing that shook the town. There were aftershocks, and there were lots of them. They lasted for 3 weeks, and one aftershock was rated at 6.2 on the Richter scale, and it took a whole year not to notice them. One town, Portage, was completely obliterated due to serious tide action. The town still stands, but is covered in a barrage of leafless trees. Now the area is called Ghost Forest. In another town, Whittier, Alaska, a 2x6 wood plank jut into a 10-ply tire, going in clean through. The largest landslide in Anchorage occurred near the Knick Arm, an area where the town of Anchorage is, and the Turnagain Arm, which caused substantial damage to homes. The while destructive power of an even minor tremor can be significant, a major seismic event such as the 1964 Alaska earthquake can affect lives and landscape permanently.